New this morning, the NYPD is searching for a man and woman they say are behind a string of bank robberies in Brooklyn. Police say on January 9th, the male suspect approached a bank teller at Dime Bank in Greenpoint and passed a note demanding money. Investigators believe they're also responsible for a similar robbery at Ponce de Leon Bank in Borham Hill on January 2nd and a Chase Bank just this past Wednesday in downtown Brooklyn.